That's the moon right there.
You know, three quarters looks beautiful. I'm out here today, track bike, you know.
I'm out here today with a track bike, Specialized.
You know, see the pink cranks. Light, I got the headlight on because it's a little dark today, but I'm here testing these Origin 8 brake pads that I got from the original bike shop over on 46. My boy Mel hooked me up. So I'm gonna take the track bike out.
See, it's still light out, but hey, I
have the flashlight just in case. Take it first. Yeah, but my boy Mel hooked me up over here at the original bike shop on Route 46, Saddlebrook, New Jersey. So I'm gonna test them out.
I just put them on just now. Yesterday, as a matter of fact, I put them on last night, and I haven't ridden them yet. So what I'm gonna do is right now is pretty much test them out, and I'm not editing this clip, so until I get to Walgreens, then I'll edit. You know, and I'll just comment below what I think of them. But yeah, bear with 10 seconds while I put this on GoPro. You know. There we go. How we looking? We looking good.
All right. Boom.
How we looking good. Tighten this up. We out, my people. Regular clothes, not clipped in,
nothing.
It's rocking. So you got enough light, people?
Alright. How we looking? We looking good. Alright, we out, people.
Let's go get this medicine. Test these brakes out. Ooh, already. Nice and tight. Nice and tight. Track stand's feeling good. Get in, let me get in, peeps. Car's gonna let me in. Here we go. Start to. You see, test the brakes out. Ooh. Nice and tight. I like the way it sounds. I like the way they feel. Feel fresh. I'm like a fresh pair of brake pads, people. Let's see what this guy's doing. Here we go. Yeah, here with the bike bike. I'm out here with the track bike. Track stand. Okay. I stand pretty good. You know, I'm not clipped in at all, so pretty much regular sneakers, regular clothes, no kit. Feels good though, I gotta go ride tomorrow. So I'm gonna rest. Not really. Got it. Like his Manhattan, baby. Track stand. Oh, track stand. I almost had it. You're right. I'm not clipped in, so it's hard to get the back pedal. Balance out. Some of the more of this luxurious Patterson, New Jersey. Luxurious, full of next tree. I just gotta take that next tree and jump. So you gotta jump. GoPro for the YouTube, you heard? Hey, that's Shell Scooter, the wrestler, you heard?
All right, yo.
Shell Scooter, the wrestler, you heard?
What's good, nigga? Free bands.
Free bands, what up,
Shells? What's good? What you
about to do? I'm about to finish riding, bro. I gotta work with you, put the medicine out.
All
right. Man, get at me.
All right, you going?
Let me continue with the Walgreens. Get this medicina for mi niñas. I was calling medicina for mi niñas. Howie? Howdy. I'm out, yo. I'm gonna walk where you get some medicine. Oh, you want race? Walk where you get this medicine. Peace. Yo, these brakes are delicious, man. These brakes are delicious, man. We head in the traffic. Bye-bye, no laws. The NCADs. Cadets and Rebels. The Bomb Squad, you heard? That's what we do. drive through. Look at the baby medicine, do what I gotta do. At home. Brake review, I think they work pretty good, or well, if I say so myself. Thumbs up from those. Subscribe, Past Left TV. Thank you guys for watching.